Drake needs to hang with a different crowd, right? Maybe like the kids he used to hang with at Degrassi. Speaking of Degrassi, hey everybody, I am here with Landon Liberon, and you know him as Hunky Declan. So, Landon, how does it feel to be on Degrassi? It's such a legacy. Was there any pressure there?
No pressure, actually. It's just kind of... they've been doing it for so long that filming just kind of goes by so fast that they just know what they're doing, and you just got to go in there and do what you got to do.
All right, well, since the filming has started, have you been recognized on the streets at all? Any fans come up, like, Landon, oh my God!
when we did the New York movie, someone Twittered about us filming there. Ooh. And they just all showed up in Times Square. And
so it was ridiculous. A little bit crazy.
It was ridiculous.
You liked it a little bit, didn't you?
I liked it a little bit.
You did. You liked the ladies. So one of the main storylines in the show is Declan and Holly J's relationship. You guys are on, you guys are off. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, we're kind of like the Rachel and Ross of Degrassi.
Bringing out the Friends reference.
Yeah, no, it's been a lot of fun. Charlotte Arnold, who plays Holly J, is a lot of fun to work with and everything, so it's been pretty easy.
Oh, so you guys are having fun on set?
Yeah, a lot of fun.
All right, well, I hear you brought us a little bit of a dramatic clip. Do we want to take a look?
Yeah, let's bring down the mood a little bit.
All right, let's go.
Can't take your money.
What?
It makes me feel gross.
Money exists to solve problems.
So that's what I am to you?
No, why are you doing this?
I thought we were part of each other's dreams, but... You only want to make me a part of yours.
Oh, Jake.
I don't need your help. I need time to figure this out, away from you.
Yeah, but you've been away from me. Okay, in a relationship online and over the phone, that's the problem.
Well, then maybe we should go on a break.
Whoa, drama, drama, drama. What's gonna happen? You guys gonna get back together?
I have no idea. I mean, I hope so. I mean, by the way, that necklace is actually like $18,000.
Oh, wow. Well,
or something like that.
No, well, it looked cute, so I got... All right, last but not least, this is the question that's on everybody's mind. I mean, it's a really big deal. What does the J in Holly J stand for?
Pretty sure it's juicy.
Holly Juicy.
No, woo! actually, I don't know if I should keep you all in suspense, maybe. I actually do know the answer.
Oh, so should we wait to find out?
No, it's Holly Jeanette.
Holly Jeanette. Well, we all know now. Thank you so much, Landon, for stopping by. Do not forget to watch the all-new Degrassi, only on Teen Nick. What's up, Nick?